Hi, Cynthia. The way to put in the filter is you look at the arrow. It should be facing in. So if the furnace is right there, the arrow should be facing down. What you could do, take a permanent marker right. Airflow, just so you know, for future reference. Oh, this is a little hard to write. This is and just mark it. Permanent marker. Very simple. This way, you'll know for future reference. Good luck. Thanks.